on this motherfucker tonight. That is incredible. But I want to apologize, because if you have heard this speech before, you're going to hear it again tonight. But I wrote this next song in 2019. It's a song that changed my life forever. It is a speech I will make for the rest of my life, because I want to remind everybody in the United States in which we play this song for to know how important it is to appreciate the fact that we live in the United States of America. Money we put back in the plate.